Hey, what's up, everybody? This is Etho, and welcome back to another episode of Crash Landing. So, guys, first thing we're going to do today to start off with, this quest requires that we make an empty PCB board. I don't know if the B at the end stands for board. I might be saying, like, PC board by saying PCB board. But anyway, we got to make one of those. And it is one piece of green plastic and one compressed iron. Throw it in the pressure chamber. Get the pressure rolling. I threw the upgrades in there too, so it goes a little quicker. And while that goes, let's go downstairs. I have just realized something. I've been struggling trying to figure out what to build out of in this. Like, what blocks to use, because the only thing I really had a lot of is, like, cobble and spruce wood. And you know what I just, like, realized? We have the chisel mod in this. So let's make a chisel. We can like, make the cobblestone, the stuff that I like to use a lot. There's lots of blocks we can make, actually, that look pretty good. So, yeah, we'll probably start building out a different material. And I might actually start building real buildings instead of sky platforms. I don't know. What was I gonna say? Oh yes, so I believe we need to head back to the city again today. This quest I'm on right now, let's see, we're gonna need, where is it? I saw it before. Oh man. I'm having trouble here. PCB. Yeah, okay. To make the next step of this, we're going to need all these machines. We only have, like, one or two of them, though, so we'll have to go to the city to find the rest of them. They were just, like, scattered around randomly. Before we do that, though... Oh, it just converted, I think. Sweet! before we go to the city, I realized... is there another step to this? Oh, there is. Okay. Maybe we'll read this real quick. Next up, toss the empty PCB into a UV light box. Then you simply have to wait. While you can pull the PCB out before it fully processes, there is a chance it will fail the last step, the etching. If you don't like the long wait, you may wish to install a few speed upgrades in the light box. Which are these here. I think we can make the sink core today, guys, and we should if we're going back to the city. Before we do, this is to get the extra life. You get this if you take the easy quest, like right off the bat, but since I picked the hard one, it turns out I'm at risk of dying all the time until I make one of these, like, dying and game over. Like, that's it. This is hardcore mode. You only have one life. This gets you a second life. The only thing we're missing to make it is quartz, which we can get from soul sand, and to make soul sand, we have to, sort of a long process, we need sand. If we sift sand, we have a small 1% chance of getting these ancient spores, and from these you can make soul sand, I believe. So that's what we're going to try to do. So we'll have to grind down some gravel. And then I'm going to sift it. Alright guys, so I made 100 sand blocks. And there's a 1% chance. So I'm going to get it for sure, right? Right? let's see how lucky I am. Man, I sifted 100 sand, guys. And I didn't get one. Not one ancient spore. I got two! Two ancient spores, two cactus seeds, cocoa beans, and some ores, limestone. That's pretty cool. Let's see, it's just turning night. I probably can't sleep. You know, I've made this bed, I've never slept in it once. Not once. It's not in a good spot. Maybe I can move it up, actually. I should try move it up. Although with these spiders climbing up, it's probably not going to work still. I'm going to put it here. Just for now. Hey, I can actually sleep. Oh yeah, that's cool. So, We got the ancient spores. Now we are going to... Oh, wow, there's a red Enderman down there. I wonder what he does. I bet you something to do with fire. What we can do now, we're going to plant some dirt. And what these do is they make mycelium. Surprise! So you make some mycelium. We need a barrel. And some water. Here, let's just grab this one since it's close. I'll replace it later. And we'll need water. Yoink. You know what I gotta do? I gotta make some more water. I'm just about out, actually. And... Oh, it's spread already. Good. If we place the barrel here, fill it with water, it converts to something called the witch water. The more mycelium around it, the quicker it converts. And then when that's fully done, we just need... Oh, I need cobble. Let's go get some cobble. Lots of back and forth. Alright. Actually, let's use gravel. It's quicker. And then what we gotta do is place a piece of sand in the witch water barrel. And we get soul sand. And then from that, we can get quartz. And let's see if it consumes all the water. Yeah, it does. Darn it. So we gotta get a lot of water. But we can get quartz from this. You can also use it to make these weird slime soil things, which can make seared bricks. And you can use that instead of a smeltery, I believe. So that's kind of cool, too. Uh-huh. So I guess I'm going to try to get a bunch of this together, and we should be able to get enough quartz. Alright, guys. So I just chopped down a bunch of trees. I'm still using leaves to get water. And made a bunch of the witch water. Get a bunch of soul sand. That's our 10th piece. You're guaranteed, I believe, at least one quartz each. So that should be enough. Let's head on down. We'll go to the sifter. And see what we get. You can also get, like, the good nether ores doing this. Like, cobalt and that. And nether wart as well. Oh, that's just one. I think you're guaranteed one piece every time. And that's pretty much all I'm getting. Just the bare minimum. Come on. Do you have any idea how hard I worked for this stuff? Okay, now we're getting stuff. Oh, we got a nether wart. We got a gas tier. Some ardite. Uh-huh. Yeah, each one of these takes a thing of water, so it's kind of tricky to make a lot of it right now with my current setup. And that's not too bad. We got, what is it, 13 pieces from 10 pieces of the soul sand. Uh-huh. So now, let's make it into daylight sensors. I tried using the other quartz. Like this kind of stuff. It doesn't work. Not with this mod pack. I think in the crack pack it did. It was like the same as quartz, regular quartz. So we got the daylight sensors. Put those up here. I made the blocks already. I just put them here. Oh, are you kidding me? I can't harvest this? Darn it. I need to make an obsidian pick or something. Wow. Or I could just make another one. That kind of stinks, though. Oh, and now I got stuff in my crafting table. Let's just do it over here. Okay. Note to self, don't place down redstone blocks until I get a better pick. And we got one ender pearl. There we go. Really need to get organized. I want to do some building today, like actually start setting up buildings. Okay, two quartz, and we have exactly two emeralds, last I checked. Aha, sink core. Does this do anything on its own, this little thing, or is it just for a recipe? It must just be for a recipe. So there's a shell storage and a constructor. You guys told me I need the constructor. I don't know if I need the treadmill. Four obsidian, one redstone, and some glass. Okay, let me get that stuff together. Make glass. I gotta get the obsidian, though. No. Got it. Oh, yeah, we got the shell constructor, finally. You guys wanted me to take the easy route. Shame on you. No. So, this is going to be very nice to have, assuming I did this right. I'm just going to stick it right over here for right now, I guess. I hope I can pick it up after. So we got a... Ow! What? Why did that hurt me? Or did somebody get me? I'm not sure. Okay, it says owner Etho. Build progress 0%. Do I need the treadmill? I think I might need the treadmill. How do we power it? How do we power it? I do have some leadstone energy cells. I don't think there was a slot to put it, though. I thought it would have a GUI, but I guess not. So I think we need the treadmill. Whew, okay. I finally figured it out here. I was having trouble trying to power this thing. I made a treadmill, and then the treadmill did nothing. Apparently you need a wolf or a pig to run it. So I put it by a generator here, and that seems to do the trick, though. So it's giving it power. It's building me. Oh, man. It's going to look amazing when it's done. Oh, man. Look at it. The beauty. Oh, it's too much. I have to look away. I can't take it all in at once. Oh. Have to get fleeting glimpses. Oh. Oh. No. So I hope this works. It's going to work, right? I right-click, nothing happens. So I'm hoping that counts as an extra life. I don't know much about this mod. Actually, most of the mods in this pack I know very little about. Like, they're all the mods I've never played, pretty much. But we are going to go exploring. Let's celebrate with an espresso. Oh, I can't have my espresso. I guess because I'm full. Oh, well. When I get hungry, I'll have an espresso. But we're going to go to the city. Let's get our jetpack on. Gonna go to the city, we're gonna try to look for those other machines, maybe the smeltery, and whatever other goodies we can get, and then we'll come back and either start building or maybe make some circuit boards, I have no idea. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. the arrow just... I froze when that arrow shot, I had no idea how to react. Oh, there's another guy. So yeah, we're at the city. They left me alone. Good. Let's get the jetpack on. I was trying to refill my water. We're going to try hit up all the factory buildings we can. Did we go in this one last time? Oh. Oh. Enderman spawner. No. Okay, so this is... Oh, this is the smeltery. Okay. Yes. So I saw... Apparently I was supposed to go in this building. Because this is where all the good stuff is. So we got the smeltery, which is a huge find. Oh, even some cobalt. Okay. Ideally, I don't want to fight anybody, because I don't have the best weapons, really. Just the needle gun and a mattock. Why are they all cracked? Is that going to be a problem? I hope not. Oh, and I'm sweating. Man. Alright, so that's empty. I think we rated this pretty good. I'm going to take this glass. I want to use this in my buildings. Is this also a smeltery? Crack scorched bricks. I have a feeling these are important. Tinker's Steelworks. Oh, okay. Yeah, these are going to be important. I'm sure. Oh, hello. Secret spawner. So we got the smeltery. We also want those machines for the circuit board, though. Is there a spawner in the middle? Oh, there is. I had a feeling there would be. Okay, I think we pretty much got everything here. The blazes are getting out of control. I've been here too long. They haven't fallen down, though. I think they're trapped up there. Any other ones? No, I think that's it. Good. Oh, I almost missed this. Oh, the basin. Let's grab that. Smooth black stone is below. I don't think we need that. Okay, let's do our glider out of here. Because they're going to be shooting, possibly. You know what? Not too bad, actually. This city does not feel super dangerous to me. Oh. For some reason. It should, because, like, if I get hit by one of these guys, I'm gonna die. But I'm not too scared when I go here. Oh! Okay, things are getting a little crazy. Is this, like, an important area? It's got this raised section, which is kind of curious. Let's get a little ways away. Fences. I want to get my water back on. Getting thirsty again. So there was a bunch of factory buildings. Where was that? There was, like, three of them together somewhere. Okay, here's one of the factories. I think we went in this one, though, didn't we? Last time. Yeah, we looted this one. Okay, here we go. One, two... There was a third one, too, wasn't there? Let's check these out, though. This is probably where we'll get the machines. Oh. Where is he? He's outside. That scared me. What is this, that liquid redstone? Hey, you. Oh, he did find a way in. Close it. Stay outside. Oh yeah, look at all this compressed iron. Nice. And what is this? Pressure chamber wall. I would like to take that, but I don't feel comfortable here. No, let's leave. Let's go to this one here. What do we have in this? Wait, was this a factory? Oh, no. Run. That guy is really small. That is not a factory. Where was the other one? There was two of them. Okay, I think we were in that building. This is the one. Right? Oh, yeah, there's a cell in there. Oh, we're just about out of time, too. Let's check this one. I want the machines more than anything right now. Oh, I just got hit. I can't fly. Go. Darn it. Okay, jetpack time. We have to think about getting out of here. It's nighttime now. What is in here, though? I just want to check. Oh, man, the mobs are spawning. Okay, we're out. We gotta go home. And we made it back safe and sound. So what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna drop off the smeltery stuff we got. I'm gonna sleep in the bed and, like, get some water together, that kind of stuff. Maybe charge up the jetpack. And then we're gonna head back, because that last building we were in definitely had some machines in that we were looking for. And we are back. So this is the building we're trying to get right there. Let's see what the espresso does. I wonder if it gives a speed boost. Jump boost too. And well fed. Okay. Woohoo! That'll actually help for getting away. Because I can jump higher. Yeah, look at this. This is what we want. These little guys here. Charging station. We had one of those. Assembly IO unit. I don't know if we had that. I think we had the platform as well. Oh, you know what? I didn't bring my wrench, I don't think. No. Whoops. It's empty, though, so it shouldn't matter, right? Okay, and... Oh, baby! Woohoo! Pneumatic helmet! I had no idea there was such a thing. I will take that. Maybe I'll snag some of these. Get rid of the spawner in the middle. Oh, it's a creeper spawner. You know what? I'm not where I thought I was. There's another smeltery building, apparently. I thought we were close to the other one we just looted. So let's loot this one, too. Oh, zombie? And pigman. Not good. Let's break this. Okay. Zombie, where are you? What's in here? Ooh, aluminite axe head. I'll take that. think that was a spider. I don't feel too safe in here. Maybe I will leave. I'm going to take this, and then I'm out of here, I think. Oh, yeah, let's get out of here. That's our cue to leave. Oh, he was just shooting through the glass. We weren't in danger, actually. I got my jetpack on. Let's fly up. What's on the second floor of these, I wonder? This is where I keep hearing the blaze. Well, that's a skeleton spawner, actually. Ooh, it's all slippery. Can't get in the door. Come on. Oh, I really can't get in the door. There we go. Whoa! Ho ho ho! Okay, second floor has some pretty good stuff on it, too. I should not be ignoring the second floors. There's a second floor to the smeltery, too. Let's look at this. Oh, is that a creeper spawner? Creeper spawner. Got that. Oh, filing cabinets. I like filing cabinets. It's a controller. Oh. What's in these? Empty. I really like these. I'm gonna... Oh, wait. It has to be the same item. That's right. Oh. Yeah, I'm almost certain we didn't go in this one here. Let's check this one out. Although it looks like the door was opened. Man, my memory stinks. I thought that was a new one. We're going to check the second floor on this one. See if there's anything good. Blaze spawner. Let's take it out. And what do we have? Ooh, transistor. Potion plant seeds. And propulsion plant seeds. That sounds cool. I decided to come back for these filing cabinets after all because I can put all my seeds in them. I can put my ores in them. They're going to be really handy to have around. But it is nighttime, so let's head back, I suppose. Before things get bad, I'll see you back at the base. Oh, man, I looked up some information on this pneumatic helmet. I'd like to see what it does. It is like the coolest thing ever. I gotta try this out. We need a fermented spider eye. We're gonna make an upgrade for it. This is the... block tracker upgrade. We gotta charge it. That's what the charging stations are for, apparently. And we gotta hook it up to some air pressure. The only thing I have that makes air pressure is up here. So hopefully we can... Whoa! I hate when they do that. Hopefully we can get this connected. Can I put it just like right here? Is that gonna work? No. Yep, definitely need to work on my base a little bit. Things are so messy right now. Where do I put it? Let's try here. Will this connect? I think that's the wrong way. Let's try this way. Okay, yeah, that looks like it works. So, let's give it some pressure. Where is my coal? I had so much coal. I must have dropped it off somewhere. Huh. Yep, my coal's gone. Let's just use wood. I guess. Get the pressure up. So if we put the helmet in, put it here. Oh, that's cool. It's got a nice animation. So the air pressure goes to the helmet. It says how many bars of pressure it has. If we go to the inventory, that's where I believe we can put the upgrades. What's this say? Yeah, you can track chests, mob spawners, furnaces, silverfish blocks, tripwires, dispensers, TNT, and portal blocks within the range of 30 blocks. That is going to be insane if we use it at the city. Let's try it out. I did not know it had sound. Oh, dude, it's like I'm Iron Man here. It's probably a little bit too overloady at my base here, though, because I got so many things. But at the city, this is going to be amazing. Because it tells you what's in all the all the inventories of all the machines and the chests and... Let's see. Will it tell me what's in here? Yeah, it tells you exactly what's in it without opening it. How cool is this? Chest empty. 400 gravel. I have never seen this thing before. That is amazing. Empty. I'm storing my seeds in this one. This is the seeds we got. Did it say it worked on entities, or I need the entity one separate, I think. Let's go outside. Yeah, it's not showing me the creepers. But still, man, this is amazing. Whoa. Pretty cool. Okay, guys, so this episode's getting a little bit long, but I did want to do some building here, so I'm going to do a little bit more off-camera. The idea is we're going to build some sort of industrial city, I think would be fun. I'm very limited on my blocks, though, so for right now, I can't do much. I also can't really fly around, so it's hard to get a good perspective of what I'm building. But hopefully it turns into something cool. This is going to be a smeltery building, hopefully. I think we should get that up and running as quick as possible, because that way we can double our ores and stuff. And I think we need it for making machines. I think for the Electrum and the Invar. Which we're getting really close to doing now. Just struggling a little bit with the design. I think this kind of looks cool, though. Maybe stick some windows in there. I don't know where the entrance is going to be. Oh, here comes the spiders. Alright, everybody. So I got a little bit more done, but I have to get going here. So that is it for today. I think I might just cut off this part of it. Make it smaller. Maybe make this thing a little bit smaller, too. It looks too big, doesn't it? But yeah, that'll be our smeltery building. I'm going to, like, work on the outside, too. Like, put maybe some roads and some grass and street lights, maybe even, on the outside would be cool. Make it look like a real city. But we'll see how this goes. We're getting really settled in nicely here now. Got food. No problem. Starting to get lots of ores. We can start making machines now, I think. So, like, I can make a pulverizer. I can make other stuff to automate things, which will be nice. But we'll get more into that next episode. So thank you for watching, everybody. And I will see you next time. Take care. Bye-bye.